Hi guys, Colin here with Plan With Me. Today I'm in the Mini Happy Planner and this is last year's Daydreamer, so I'm going to redate it. And I'm using this kit. This is one of the new mini kits from Matildas Crafts. She has a sale on at the minute, but I will leave my PR code down below as well. So we've got checklists, deco, weekend banner, a couple of little boxes and headers, and then these are the full boxes and a couple of the tiny boxes. There are two half boxes. So first thing I'm going to do is pop some washi up along the top. So I've got this pastel floral washi that I got from the works. Gonna take these two pages out. So this wee planner is for my pen pal letters and sticker orders and also pop study in here too, but I'm not at uni at the minute. It's exam period and I've done my exam, thankfully. So don't go back to the end of this month. I do have a wee bit more room at the minute to decorate in here, which is great. So I'm just going to use these wee numbers that came with another extension pack that was undated. Thought the wee purpley blue colour went well with the kit. So I'll pop these down and then I'll be back. Okay, so that's updated. I'm gonna go in and pop in the full boxes. I'm gonna pop one down in this corner. Not the straightest. One in that corner, because there's no post or anything on Sunday, so that's grand. Another one, I think I'm gonna pop up here. And then the rest of these, except this wee one, can be popped on their side. And then you can layer stuff over the top of them. This kit is designed for the Happy Planner or the Erin Condren. But if you pop the boxes on their side, it will fit them in. This one here, I think I'm going to try and lift up and pop up in the middle. these two out there, rather than just do it on top of that one down there. And then let's see if I can get the weekend banner in. So, and then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to pop in a wee checklist for each day. So these wee tiny ones are perfect for the mini. This just means I can write down what mail comes in each day. Actually need to get back to writing to my pen pals. I haven't written to anybody from before Christmas, so really, really, really need to get back into that. So that's the wee checklist down, and then I'm gonna pop in some of these wee half boxes or quarter boxes. Okay, let's see. Just layer this one. There's not a lot of room there to write in the checklist. Okay. And then I've still got this wee one. Up slightly just to go. So we've still got two full boxes left, and we've got some deco which I'm going to pop on. Some of these two boxes that are quite plain. This kit is actually really cute. Right, let's see. Where shall we put the wand? Got another wee fairy. Pop her somewhere. If I pop this one, let's do one here because it's Okay, so we still have all those big checklists, all the headers, trackers, bill pay, and a couple of wee icons, and two full boxes left. And then I'm just going to pop this in the planner. That is my meal tracker set up for next week. I will leave the link to Matildas Crafts shop in the description, so you can pick up this wee mini kit if you like to, and it is 30% off at the minute. If you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up. If you consider subscribing, that would be even better, and I'll see you next time. Bye!